It's recording. Okay. Voting.
Okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy there. Easy there. Voting liberation. Okay. Accept.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's go free some random citizen. We shall free you,
move
citizen
your ship.
Kane.
Woo! Woo! Woof. Fly your ship. Woo!
It's like we're literally like Robin Hood. We both got bows and arrows.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I was gonna look up if I could have auto crowd.
Yeah, we're gonna skip the cinematics.
How do we skip the cinematics?
The arms dealer is named Darvo.
Like that.
He's
just bear with
me. In a prison block on the other side of this factory complex.
Oh, you're so plain.
My weapon, I've customized my weapon, but not me yet. I haven't got any decent colors yet.
You don't need decent colors, you got basic colors.
I know, they're boring.
What, does this look boring to you?
How many Grenier slaves died to build this place?
Let's do it that way.
Alright, come on, let's go do the thing.
Sorry, I'm looking to see if I could not break my little finger trying to bloody...
Oh, the controls still?
Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the town.
Badly.
The Grenier must have found out.
Oh well. Whoa!
The Ascaris is working.
We found friends.
Breaking through.
No, the talkie guy.
He's
lovely, fucker, isn't
he? Yes, he is. Wait, you do know there's like stuff behind him. Oh no, it's the start.
What? Yeah, that's it. Oh, Jesus!
Bye, John!
Whoa, wait a minute. I survived. Hold on. Nope, okay, now I'm dead. Okay. Where are you?
I jumped. I jumped. I'm over here.
Alright, we'll go this way then.
I don't know where it goes, but it looks like fun, so I'm going. He's just gonna roll all the way there.
Yeah, I did this mission before. I know which one this is.
Cool. Then you can stop me getting hideously lost. Come on.
Alright, we gotta go this way. Well, you gotta use the mini-map.
Well, it didn't stop me from getting lost when I was playing on my own, so...
Hello? Anybody down here? No. Okay.
Hello?
Hello? Anybody down here? Oh. Hi there.
Meet ya.
And punch. Oh. I pinned him to the wall. Look at him. Oh, whoa! Got him.
I got the gun. I'm happy.
Oh. Never mind.
Nice.
You go back in there. You go back in your hole. You too
my
good for your home?
Cold. What's this way? I'm gonna see what's down here.
I'm gonna go this way where the map tells me I should be going.
Apparently absolutely nothing except for some goop that seemed to hurt me. So I'm gonna...
Yep. No goop. We ain't
no
here
goop.
For goop.
Dad!
What?
Wait for me.
Right here. Jeez.
Wait for El Newbie. Madam Newbington.
Oh.
Come on,
hi, guys. Take your time. Line your shots.
Never!
The art of sniping is that of patience.
It's a lot easier. When I'm on my own.
You've been
the art of sniping is a lot easier when I'm on my own.
Also, do you know you can jump in mid-air and don't get it all the time?
Yeah, I know. There. Sir, would you kindly mind starting off? I need the loot, remember, I'm only a noob. I need all the loot things. All the things I can get. Preferably not to be shot. Don't.
Where Where is this fucker?
He's down here. Come on.
Oh!
But there was one down.
Oh god.
Wait. There's one there.
There you go. Knocked out.
Oh,
whoa!
Guy,
hey, sir!
The guy from the wall.
Sir! Sir! What? Just go down!
Cleared out the lower left.
Good, I hit the alarm by the way. Alright, turn the alarm off.
Alarms reset.
Tag him. Who else? Who left? Alright, we gotta go this way. Wait, where's the other one? I hear him shouting.
Yeah.
Oh, there he is!
Oof. Hold on.
Get pegged in the face, bitch!
Hey, you should see the guy stuck to the wall. Right?
Oh, I did too.
Wow!
Look! Look where he got pinned! Oh my god, that's amazing! That is glorious! Alright, I think it's... Yeah, we gotta go down, I think.
I know, there's just stuff up here. I wish there was
stuff. Oh, stuff! We don't need stuff.
I need stuff.
You don't need stuff.
I just casually just, like, ran up behind that guy without even an ounce of guilt. Without an ounce of stealth and killed him anyway.
An ounce of guilt, without hesitation, deviation, or whatever the other third thing is. Here's some stuff.
I know.
Oh, it's just ammo. Never mind. Woo! Oh, there's another one! Hey, bud! Okay, you know, you're gonna get kunai in the face.
I found loads of loot.
Yeah, what's your secondary weapon anyway?
I've got a knife and a pistol.
Oh, you went for the pistol? Interesting.
It was that one throwing knives. I decided I wasn't quite trusting enough of my skill level to pick throwing knives.
Ah, but throwing knives are fun, man.
I know, I kind of wish I'd gone for them now.
Yeah, you basically just want my set. Come on, Mr. Cool Guy. Woo! Jumping through the air with the greatest doobies!
No, I kind of like- I kind of like my sword.
Oh, shh! Pegged him!
You did a little bit, didn't you? Wait! Oh,
mine. Give me that. What's this? It's nothing. Anybody down here? No, but stuff! Stuff's cool. I'm gonna take this stuff, since you don't seem to want the stuff. Whoa! I was back on the thing! Don't tell me I died! Go fuck yourself, game. Whoa! Hey, sassy bitch! You go right back
die.
Against that wall!
BRB, murdering people. BRB, killing people.
There we go. Took out the alarm. That'll probably help make things a bit easier.
Alarms have been reset.
Okay, whoa, oh, that's you. Okay.
It's me.
Sorry.
Maybe I will have to paint myself red so you don't shoot me.
Anything else here? Ooh, what's that?
Excuse me, sir.
Sir, if you would kindly just go fuck yourself, sir.
Yeah.
If you could just kindly go fuck yourself, that'd be great.
Get sliced. Get sliced, bitch.
Yeah, I already got flipped up, turned upside down.
Yeah, we need this way.
Yeah, we're going this way. Okay, whoop! Yeah.
Over bridge to the bridge of nowhere.
Bridge nowhere. Woo.
This This is the prison block.
Okay.
If you can avoid detection by the warden, it may be easier
to get Dargo out. Three, two, one, go.
I'll bypass the security so we can enter.
I'll just hit spam on the button.
This heavily fortifies me the area to proceed with caution. Where do I use? Oh, there we go. Dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun. Are we sneakily using that zip wire?
Yeah, you bet your ass we're gonna.
Damn straight. Use it.
You've been spotted. Get ready for a fight.
I like it. Up. Just stay up here.
Get the alarms! Get the alarms!
Busy shooting, people.
What the heck was that?
Come on.
Help me!
I don't know how to revive you!
Just get over to me, quick! I didn't realize what was going on! Help!
X?
Yes!
X!
Yes. Keep Xing!
Done!
God, that fucking sucked!
Done!
You're gonna fucking die! You're gonna fucking die too! Jesus. Who's shooting at me? Hey, you go fuck yourself!
I feel a bit Hawkeye in this.
Yeah, but you don't have a family in the middle of nowhere living on a farm.
Don't you yell at me, sir. Yelling is mine.
That was an amazing shot, and I'm so glad I got that on video. That was literally MLG Pro at its finest.
Oh.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
You pegged.
Oh!
You pegged.
Sorry, I just got a beast of a shot too. I got the guy in like the top of his head, over the top of the fence. Sir, come here.
Get wrecked. Where's one of the alarm things? We gotta turn those off. Cause I don't even know if those are still.
I don't know, but I found an elevator.
Oh, here, up here.
He got it.
Ooh, there's a thing up here we can go. Ooh. Anything good in here?
Search
Whoa!
The cells for Dargo. It has to be here somewhere.
Hold on.
Where are you? God?
There you go.
Like, can I come in, please?
I unlocked the thing. Sorry. No. He's got to be in here. The guy we're looking for.
Okay.
Nope. It's gotta be one of these two.
Done. Got him!
First
time lucky!
I will give my entourage to meet us in orbit once we're
You're
clear
my secondary weapon!
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success
like
here depends on getting Dargo out of there, alive.
Alive, we have to get him out of the- Also, spin me right round,
right
baby,
round,
right
baby, round. Right round! Like wow, that's a
baby.
Trip.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
How about you go fuck yourself?
You're just jealous because you never get to come on the bun missions.
Exactly. The hell? Oh, okay. Hello, anybody out here? Hello?
Hello, Steve.
Alright, we have to get... Yeah, this way we're going.
It's like our anthem whenever we play it.
Punch that. Oh, okay. You get it?
Got it.
Override complete.
Override complete! Wow, Sassy Sally!
Oh!
Twofer.
That felt.
Where you sassy bitches at?
Alarm successfully hacked.
Wait, who's that? Oh, hey!
Returning to normal Tifa. Security levels.
I got Tifa.
I got pull efficiency. Nice. Oh. Oh, I leveled up. Nice. Where are you sassy Sally's at? Woo! Woo! Flipping the maze! Alright. Oh, actually it's good. We gotta go this way.
There are things we need to open.
Oh, there's no things. We just need to run for- Whoa!
The Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me inhumans. Shall we see how your shields work?
That's just a guy standing on the bridge, letting you just casually minding his own business. Must figure out how to remove it. Any attention
avoid taking damage while I try and block him.
Yeah, I just got my shields lowered. Did that happen to you yet? Okay, come.
Darvo appears to be doing things on his own.
Oh, for God's sake, Darvo, what are you doing, bud? Darvo!
It wasn't supposed to end.
Oh, he's down!
General, please, do something.
You can't leave Darvo behind the town. Using your Warframe's revive system should get him moving again.
Sorry, I'll revive him then, John. He walked past him.
No, there were guys down here, shoot!
Let's keep moving.
Alright, bud, you ready to go? You're right? Alright, let's go. Let's go! Oh, there's something here. Okay, let's go!
Like, up to the highest height.
Woo! Woo!
Wait, what are you doing down there?
No, we gotta go down.
How do we go down?
Down here. There's stairs!
Stairs?
Other side!
Okay. Matrix glitch! I'm here, John!
Yeah, but where'd Darvis go? Oh, Darvo! What the hell, man?
I broke the NPC! Jarvis!
Hey, are you gonna-
Jarvis.
Oh my god!
Jarvis!
Come on! Alright, let's just sort of try and leave
without
him.
Why don't we leave without him? Fuck it.
Ugh. Whoop! Ninja skills, bitches! Alright, yeah, just go. Run and gun it, or let's just try and get out of here. Alright, can do this. Ooh, outside. You're missing this great view out here.
Wait, I'm killing over
there. Uh-oh.
Okay.
You got it?
Got it.
Okay, good. Alright.
I was right next to it when it happened, so...
Wait, did he just poof? Oh no, he's still way all the way over there. Alright, let's just see what happens.
Alright, fuck it.
Oh, it's right here, so, alright.
Oh.
Oh yeah, we can just go, hon. Ready? Alright, let's go. Yeah! Yeah!
The captive has been secured. Woo. You've done your part.
I mean, he was halfway down that way, but you know, whatever works. Yay! I like this game.
It's an interesting game. I mean, if I was on my own, I'd probably be there for ages, just kind of gently sneaking my way through it.
I leveled up. Yeah, I leveled up a bit. Sweet.
I'm now rank 3.
When awesome. You are ready, proceed to the navigation console.
My bow is rank 4. My bow is a higher level than I am.
Yeah, that sounds about right.